Hello and welcome everybody, J-Man back for some more, one more reaction to finish out the day. Hope you're all having a good day out there, whatever day of the week it is for you. So we've been working our way through your requests. Remember, if you do have a song you want me to react to, you need to find my video titled Your Suggestions Here. Link to that video is down in the description below. Don't put your requests in a reaction video like this one. That won't make my list. So this request goes out to Issa Hakkinen. This is going to be Nightwish Weak Fantasy, the Hahto Drumcam. This is something that we were talking about doing way back in the early days when I started reacting to videos and was diving really deep into Nightwish, and somehow we just never got to this. So this is one that's going to kind of stand away from the my new rule of, you know, bad audio quality. From what I can tell, we're not going to hear the song itself really well in this, but we're going to hear a focus on Kai's drum. So that's why we're doing this one. So I'm looking forward to this. Let's go ahead. Let's get on into it. Hahto from Nightwish, Drumcam for Weak Fantasy. Let's get it. Yeah, those of us Nightwish fans will hear the rest of the music in our head. I love this intro drum. Tuomas over there banging. From Finland, 2016. Thank you. cool kind of vibe to the drums that I don't know that I picked up when listening to the song itself. Agreed, Lasso. The stops. It's something I think I'm pretty sure I pointed out in early reaction videos to them. Yeah, good stuff there. I mean, I have a major appreciation for drummers and what they can do. You know, they're the backbone to me. They're the backbone of the band, right? I mean, they're the ones setting the pace, you know, keeping that percussive feel going to the song. Like I said, in this song, I don't know that I'd ever really noticed when listening to the actual song itself, the kind of tribal elements to the drumming here on this. And that's very cool. You know, Kai smiling, having fun, enjoying himself, kicking some ass on those fucking skins. The dude is a monster. He's a beast, no doubt about it. Somebody had mentioned, you know, kind of do miss Yuka's flair, which I do. I mean, but in terms of skill, both Yuka and Kai, just top level. I mean, top notch, top of their game. These guys are fantastic, both of them. But yeah, Yuka does put on a better show in terms of his flair. And I definitely think back, you know, watching some of the older stuff, you know, how much it's kind of cool to see him back there behind the kit. But this was fantastic. Thanks for the request, Issa. Hope you enjoyed it. YouTube, hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you think in the comments down below. That'll be it for today. So we'll be back tomorrow for another extended stream. Wife got called out of work today, so I will be doing a little bit more gaming today, but not as much as I originally planned. But anyways, hope you all stay safe out there. Hope to see you tomorrow for some more reactions. Everybody stay safe. Peace.